At midnight, all inhabitants in the city fall into a deep sleep. However, a man without a memory wakes up suddenly in a hotel room. He seeks to unravel the twisted riddle of his identity. Looking for signs of his identity, he finds a postcard of a beach. Immediately the telephone rang and the caller tell the man to flee. The man finds the naked, mutilated corpse of a woman in the room. The problem is that he can't remember whether he committed the murders or not. For a brief moment, he was convinced that he has gone completely mad. He was pursued by strangers wearing black, but he got away. The hotel clerk told the man that his wallet was found at an automat. Nightclub singer was summoned to meet with a psychiatrist. The caller on the telephone asked about her missing husband. The doctor claims that the man is his patient and may have suffered a violent, psychotic break. At the automat, he discovers he has the power to retrieve his wallet simply by thinking about it. He is stopped by two cops looking for a serial killer who murders prostitutes, but is rescued by May, a prostitute herself. At her apartment, he runs away from her. Attracted to a billboard, he finds newspaper clippings in his coat about the serial killer. The strangers from the hotel caught up with him and tried to kill him, but the man killed some of them. His wife went to the police station to file a missing person report and found out that inspector has identified her husband as the prime suspect in the serial killings. He came home and claims he isn't the killer. His wife asks him to visit the psychiatrist. Instead, he tailed the psychiatrist and found out that he is working for the strangers by switching memories between people. As all city dwellers become unconscious at midnight, the psychiatrist injects people with their new memories and identities. They also create and destroy matter. New buildings rise out of the earth while old ones are swallowed up by it by thinking in conjunction with an underground machine. Finding their experiments disrupted by his power, the strangers search for him. The man visited his uncle and became convinced that his identity was fake. His uncle told his wife about his location and apparent mental delusions, but he escaped before she arrives. He was pursued by the strangers again. He was saved from the strangers.
The inspector tried to interrogate him, but he asked him why it's always night in the city. The strangers arrived at the police station, but he convinced the inspector to escape.
The strangers kidnapped his wife while he and the inspector kidnapped the doctor and force him to take them to the beach. The doctor explained that all the city dwellers have been kidnapped by the strangers, a dying alien race. The strangers mix and match memories among the humans to find the individual soul that they think will save them. The beach turns out to be a mere billboard on a brick wall. The city is in fact part of a starship. In a struggle with the strangers, the inspector was blown out into the stars. Threatening to kill his wife, the strangers force him to surrender to them. They force doctor to imprint him, but the doctor imprinted the man with the knowledge to destroy the strangers by controlling their underground machine that powers the city. In a fierce battle, he freed the doctor and killed the strangers. By taking control of their machine, he created the sea, the sun, and beach. The city inhabitants were awakened. Her wife was given a new identity and name, but John found her and they leave together for at the beach.